we go. We have the next opponent, baby! Match rank 9, let's do it. Let me climb all the more closer to Master Ball rank. All right, Regieleki, Moltres, Urshifu, Whimsicott, Duraludon, and Spectrier. Well, this is a Weavile Zoroark team, if not exclusively for the Spectrier and the idea of messing up Whimsicott. But I don't really know otherwise. Shedinja's probably no good here. Between Moltres, Urshifu, and Spectrier, probably not a great idea. So who do we want in the back? I guess Lapras and Alcremie? I kind of wish I had my Blaziken team here, actually. Blaziken would power through that Duraludon. So maybe we do this. Do I want Zoroark in the front? Because Zoroark in the front is supposed to shut down Whimsicott, but that might not matter. Shedinja gonna matter here? Okay, because if I want Zoroark, then he can't go last. So it's gonna come down to, do I want Zoroark or Alcremie? I'm kind of thinking Alcremie. Alcremie is good against the Urshifu, but I think Alcremie buffing my Lapras's or Latias' stats will be good too. I don't know how he's gonna start. That's the issue. Because he could start with Whimsicott, he could start with Regieleki. He could start with both. I don't think he will. I'll probably be wrong about that. Oh, Motostoke Stadium. I don't go here very often. No particular reason. I've just never had this arena as my card background before. These days I'm using the grass background, not the fire one, but I'll take it. All right, I appreciate you updating your card. All right, Regieleki and Urshifu. Yeah, so Regieleki is going to be super fast. I can still use Fake Out. It's just, is he going to Dynamax it? I don't know. Probably not. He's probably going to go for Electroweb. Thing is, though, I kind of want him to use Electroweb because it'll set off my Lapras' weakness policy and it won't KO her. So maybe I should use Fake Out on Urshifu? No. Well, he could Dynamax Spectrier in the back, so maybe we'll do it this way. So we'll Dynamax or Gigantamax you, focus on, or yeah, G-Max Resonance on Urshifu. Ugh. G-Max Resonance. I mean, I have to set that up. It's just Urshifu or Regieleki. Regieleki, I guess. If you activate my weakness policy this turn, this should take you out, because you're fast, but you're not bulky. So, alright, so he is Dynamaxing. Is it... Oh, it's probably... Frick, it's probably Urshifu then. Because it's in a Pokeball. Frick! Alright, I should have just used Fake Out on Regieleki. I wasn't sure. All right, well, let's see. Let's see what we've got here. So, I mean, he'll still activate my weakness policy, but if he doubles down on Lapras, then I'm in trouble. Thing is, one of my Pokemon's going down this turn because he's going to use Electroweb with Regieleki. It's going to hit both Pokemon. It's going to break Weavile's Focus Sash, and then he'll jab it with Urshifu, and that'll take it out. If they both attack Lapras, that might take her out, too. We'll see. I guess at this point, then, I'd rather have Weavile go down. So, yeah, that won't do much. All right. Thunderbolt. Oh, you didn't use... Oh, my God! Why did that do so much? Frick! All right, I hope you went after Weavile. Max Knuckle to Weavile. Come on. Let's go. Max Knuckle on Weavile? How are we doing? Ah, frick! Ugh! No, he was smart. That was smart of him. Oh, I should just use Fake Out and Regieleki. I just really wanted him to proc my weakness policy. Frick! Alright, well, Weavile's Focus Sash is still active, but Regieleki's still faster. And then I've got Shedinja? No, I didn't bring Shedinja. I brought Latias and Alcremie. Alcremie's good against the Urshifu, but she might not even get a chance to attack. Alright, hoping for the best, because if Latias goes in, he'll just use Max Darkness, and that'll take out Latias, especially now that he's at plus one attack. Oh, frick. Alright, Alcremie. I'm for the best. So I could go for Helping Hand. If I triple Axel Regieleki, maybe I can take it out. Triple Axel Regieleki, and then Dazzling or Decorate. If he uses Electroweb, I'm in trouble. So maybe just Helping Hand. Focus on Regieleki right now. Yeah, Helping Hand, triple Axel. If all three hits connect, should do it. I just don't know what he's going to do. I feel like he's going to want to take out the Alcremie. All right, let's see. So there's Thunderbolt on which one? On Alcremie, yeah. She does survive, which is nice. All right, so there's Triple Axel. Ooh, maybe I didn't even need the Helping Hand. It definitely helps. Oh, maybe I did. All right, well, cool. Regieleki's down. That's good. He did not get an Electro Web off, so my Weavile should be faster than everything else on his team, unless he has a Choice Scarf. Max Ooze onto which one? Alcremie. Oh, I probably played that terribly, too. I probably didn't need to use Helping Hand. I should have split the attacks. I just didn't know. I didn't know how much a Triple Axel would have done, but now I know. I think a Triple Axel, if it hits all three times, it can KO Regieleki. All right, Latias, you're up. Frick, and I've used up my Dynamax. Well, Shedinja wouldn't have been too good here. Shedinja would have walled the... Oh, he did have Whimsicott, but he didn't start with it? I'm not used to seeing that. Okay. Well, then I can just Triple Axel that. It'll bypass your Focus Sash, which is what I assume you're holding. Okay. Well, you're going to be faster because you get Prankster. So what are you going to set up? Are you going to set up Fake Tears or something? Let's see. So Triple Axel. I guess I have to go for Icy Wind, right? Just in case. Latias should already be faster, but... Just in case... I probably should have... Oh, Tailwind. Okay, well, I'm glad I went for Icy Wind. Frick. All right. Max Darkness onto Latias, and then she's going to go down, right? Because she's specially defensive, not physically defensive yet. All right. But Whimsicott should go down. But now you have Tailwind. I didn't even get my Icy Wind off, did I? Frick. All right. All right. Well, I think I only need two of these connects, but having all three can... Oh, I think I do need all three. Well, then I would like to have all three, please. All right, that's all three. That's good. All right, what's in the back? All right, well, at least you're done being Dynamax. You're still at plus one attack. And you probably have Sucker Punch. I don't think you can learn Mach Punch or Bullet Punch. Duraludon? I think it's a lost cause. I mean, I can take a hit for both of you. But now that Tailwind's in effect, you're both faster, right? I can't use Protect because Urshifu will break through it. I could forfeit. Nah, I'm not gonna forfeit. I wanna gather some data. Like, if I use Triple Axel and Urshifu, will that take it out? Because between these two, Urshifu's the bigger threat, because at least I can use Protect against the Duraludon. So I guess Triple Axel on Urshifu. I mean, it'll do neutral damage. Close combat. Oh, well, you're lowering your defense. I survive with... Oh, but then Duraludon's just gonna hit me. Well, unless you're using, like, Meteor Beam, a move that takes... two turns, and then I can use Protect. I don't know, we'll see. Steel Beam. Oh, you missed! Oh my god. Guys, I might still be in this. And then third hit should take it out. Very good. Oh my god. Well, but you're still faster. Yeah, so that doesn't solve that. Well, how many more turns of Tailwind are we at? Because I can go for Protect here. Stall out the Tailwind. Oh, but I think there's still one more turn after this. Okay, so we use Protect. What are you using now? I got so lucky with Steel Beam missing. Oh my god, Dark Pulse. All right. Tailwind still in effect for one more turn? I could try to go for the double Protect. Let me see. Last turn of I have to go for the double Protect because I'm not going to be faster. All right, 50% chance of this working. Oh my freaking goodness. And then his Tailwind wears off. Okay, and then I have to hit with all three hits of Triple Axel. All three are going to have to hit because your Duraludon can be bulky. Here we go. There. Oh, well, maybe. Okay. Hit number three. Oh, my God. That felt dirty. I don't think I... What kind of nonsense? Okay, if I can get luck like that forever... I'll be the greatest Pokemon trainer alive. I'm glad I won that, but it doesn't feel right. He missed with Steel Beam, I got the double Protect, and then I got all three hits with Triple Axel every time I used it. What are the odds? I don't know. But I'm glad I won. Thank you. Hey, thank you for watching my video. If you want to continue to support my content, the best thing you can do is like this video and subscribe to my channel. All you have to do is click the little buttons down below. Also, please be sure to follow me on Twitter to stay up to date with my video schedule. My tag is @RealYoshiller. I hope to see you all in future videos. Bye-bye! Whoosh!